Hello and assalamu alaikum everyone. Welcome to another episode of News Updates on March 14th, 2011 with your host Sobe Parvez. Here is the latest of the technology updates for you today. First, the headlines. LinkedIn Today. Now the details. LinkedIn Today. LinkedIn has launched LinkedIn Today, a news aggregation service that uses the interest and reading activities of people in users' networks. It focuses on uploading articles that will be useful to the professional community and that the opportunities that they could come across. Well, that's for today. See you next time on News Updates with more updates with your host Sobia Parvez. Until then, Khuda Hafiz.